When you think that in less than 3 months you'll be running out onto Bobby Bowden Field at Doak Campbell Stadium, getting ready to play Miami on Labor Day night, what emotions go through your mind?
I mean, there's a lot of emotions that's going to go through my mind on that Labor Day, Monday night, because I always dreamed of running out on Bobby Bowden Field at Doak Campbell Stadium. So, I mean, just to run out on a Monday night, well, I mean, it's just going to be a packed house and everybody probably in the United States is going to be watching that game. I mean, it's going to be a lot of fun for me.
Good. Okay. What lessons that you've learned from the Madison County football program will you take with you to FSU?
I mean, the lessons that I've learned here in Madison from the football coaches, there's a lot. They really teach you how to be a man when you first come on campus, when you come to the high school level. And on these summer workouts, I mean, it's really a lot of work. And I mean, they're going to bring the best out of you. If you're willing to do it, or if you're willing to stick with it, you're going to be a better person. But if you're not, they will eliminate you. But I mean, the thing that I've learned from the FSU, I mean, Madison coaches, just go out there and do your best and just have passion for the game and sacrifice for your teammates. Play for one another and you'll be successful.
Good. One more question. You're a hero to many kids in Madison County. What does that mean to you?
I mean, being a hero in Madison County to the younger kids, it means a lot to me because I really think I'm a positive role model, and I don't get into no trouble with the law or on the streets or anything. I mean, I just play sports and academics, and I mean, being a role model to the younger kids is like really a blessing for them to even look up to me.